Run. Run.
What's up, guys? You're welcome to my channel. In today's video, you will learn how to run in any Plotagon scene or any background scene you prefer using your Plotagon characters, either for phone users or for mobile users. But I want to let you guys to know that there are two ways, though there might be many ways, but I categorize them as two ways, two methods on how to make your Plotagon characters, okay, run. So the first method is what I'll be showing you, but for the second method, I will tell you, in case you find it difficult to use the first method, then for the second method, I will tell you how to go about it in this same video. Alright, so let's jump to it right away. So after having your Plotagon character, the first method we'll be using is flipper clip, as you can see. Flipper clip. Okay, guys. So from the flipper clip now, for those of you that watched my previous video, I use it to create Wiko characters, and I also explain you can use this or use another software which are best known to my Patreon members. Okay, so firstly, let me open up what I've done that is under the Plotagon run. So if I should play this now, you can see the character running. Okay, so let me replay it again so you can see it. So you can see the character running in that scene, and also you can also notice the shadow effect that is being set in place in that same character. And your question might be, how do I achieve this? All right, guys, so quickly, let me take you to my YouTube channel. So for my YouTube channel, yeah, there is a video I would refer everyone to go and watch, which is this one, how to create Wiko animation with your smartphone. Okay, just hold on. Once you learn how to do this, then you would be able to what, create such. All right, and one more sneak peek again. What I did was I went online, okay, and I searched for on Pinterest, okay, and I searched for a particular something like run, okay, because you need to have a reference that you make use of, okay, something like this, okay, run, okay. Let me say running pose. Okay, something like this is perfect. Okay, where we have the contact post, where we have the non-contact post, where we have the landing, the ups and the down. Okay, so this is one of the reference I use to create such. But for you guys, please, you need to watch this video. That is for those of you that make use of mobile device, okay, and eventually you have watched the video but you didn't really get how to do it, okay, and you really want to know how to do it, no problem, you could follow me or become a Patreon member of my channel, my YouTube channel, or you click on the WhatsApp link provided below, chat me up and request you actually want to join my Patreon members. All right, by doing so, you would have access to and everything I did, okay. Like I said, you notice this is on flipper clip, that wasn't on flipper clip, okay. I also did it well, and it's more faster. It's just that flipper clips gives probably an animation you should have created in 20 minutes. With Flipper Clip, you might spend up to an hour. Though for a beginner, you might spend up to 2 hours. But for the other method, which I explain, whether a beginner or not, at least you spend animation that would take you 1 hour to do on Flipper Clip, then you can actually achieve it in less than 30 minutes. Okay, once you understand the tools and the method on how we go about it. All right, guys, bye for now. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and share with your friends and total strangers. Thank you so much. See you later. One love.